We are covering this snowstorm as it moves in. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is live in Emporia tonight, where he is tracking the conditions there. Martin?
Yeah, Len, it won't be too much longer before that snow reaches Emporia here. We'll be on the leading edges of it when it does happen and begins to roll into our area. We're right along I-35 here, not far from the interchange with the Kansas Turnpike. Where we're at, not far from several gas stations, convenience stores, and restaurants, as you might expect, pulling people off of the highway. Just a few minutes ago, we spoke with the man from Lee Summit, Phil Nearing. He was driving back tonight from Wichita to his home. He had to drive through the leading edge of this storm that is coming our way, and here's how he described his experience driving through that tonight.
This morning it started snowing. It probably snowed about 6 inches or so, but the roads got cleared off very quickly. The streets were still warm. It melted, and I've just come through there in the past hour, and all the roads are fine, even on the turnpike.
Now, as you heard there, Mr. Nearing say there was some advantages today with the pavement still being a bit warm to help get that snow cleared away. He did say later that, you know, the problem tonight will be a lot of that stuff might refreeze, especially in areas that's not that are not treated. We also spoke with another woman who did not want to talk with us on camera. She's from the Wichita area. She was headed to Kansas City. She kind of echoed the things that Mr. Nearing said, that it wasn't particularly difficult to get through that snow. However, she did say she was glad to get through it as she is on her way to Kansas City. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.